Hello children, a pleasant day to everyone. Hope you all are fine and safe. Welcome to EVS class. In today's EVS class, we shall learn about different types of foot. Different types of foot. DIFFERENT. Different TYPES types. FOOD foot. Different types of foot. So, what are the different types of foot? What are the different types of foot? They are different types of food. We eat different types of food from morning to night. So, the first type is energy giving foods. Energy giving food. Second one, body building food. Second one, body building food. Third one, protective food. Protective food. So children, we shall see the first one, that is energy giving food. Energy giving food. So children, as you all know, we need energy to work. We need energy to work. From morning to night, we do different kinds of works. We need energy. From where do we get energy? Yes, we all get energy from food. What are the different energy foods we get by eating different foods? So we shall see the examples of energy giving food. We shall see examples of energy giving food. So the first food is chapati. Chapati, we get energy from wheat. Wheat is made as powder and we do chapati or roti from the wheat. Yes. Then the next one is rice. We also get energy from rice. We get energy from rice. Then we also get energy from eating bread. We also get energy from eating bread. And also we get energy from eating oil. Also we take, when we take oil in our foods, as foods, we get energy. Then some more examples are potato. Potato also is a good source of energy. Then sugar is also a good source of energy. By eating sugar also we will get energy. And from honey also we will get energy. By eating honey also we will get energy. Then butter also is a source of energy food. It is also a kind of energy food. So like this, we have seen different kinds of foods. Like different foods we have seen. So these are the energy giving foods. Then the next one is body building foods. The second one is body building foods. So from eating different foods, it helps us to grow. Food that helps us to grow. By every year your height increases, you become taller and taller. Yes. So food that helps us to grow. What are the foods that help us to grow? We shall see children. Yes. From small to you grow taller, taller and taller. So what are the foods that help us to grow? We shall see some examples. So these are the examples of growing food. That is chicken. By eating chicken, it is a bodybuilding food. Then fish. Fish also helps us to grow. Then curd. It is also a kind of bodybuilding food. Then some more examples are milk. By drinking milk, you become stronger. Yes, you become stronger and you become healthy. And cheese. Cheese is also a bodybuilding food. Then pulses. dals, all different kinds of dals are pulses. So these are also bodybuilding food. Yes, and egg is also a good source of bodybuilding food. Children, you have to eat daily a egg. Yes, so these are some of the examples of bodybuilding foods which helps us to grow, which helps us to grow. And as you all know, the last one for today is protective food. Protective food. What are protective foods? Yes, protective foods are fruits and vegetables. Fruits and vegetables. They help us to stay healthy. They help us to stay healthy, and they protect us from various diseases. Various diseases. They protect us from not feeling sick. Yes. So we shall see some of the protective foods. As you all know, protective foods are fruits and vegetables. We shall see some of the fruits. So the fruit, it is banana, apple, then orange, then mangoes, and grapes are some of the fruits. Some of the fruits, yes. So in your meal, you also should take fruits which protect us from many diseases. Yes, there is a saying that an apple a day keeps the doctor away. So you have to keep a habit of eating fruits daily, children, in your meals. And some more examples of protective fruits are vegetables. So some of the vegetables are lady's finger, carrot, then brinjal, beans, and also leafy vegetables. So like this, by taking different kinds of foods. So like this, children, we have seen today different types of food. We have seen different types of food, like energy giving foods, bodybuilding foods, and protective foods. Yes, so children, from morning to night, we have to take different kinds of food in our meals, which protect us and which keep us healthy. Energy giving foods, they give us energy. Bodybuilding foods, they help us to grow. Protective foods, they protect us from the different diseases. So children, hope you all understood the topic. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.